a subterranean utopia. And though they are called naked mole rats, I would be truly careless if I did not mention that they're not completely hairless. They've whiskers on their faces to feel what's up ahead, and hair between their toes to sweep the dirt. To feel while walking backwards, they've whiskers on their tails, so though they're nearly blind, they almost never get hurt. Picture a four-legged hot dog that never leaves its subterrane. If you could link them together, you'd have a naked mole rat subway train. La 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 la. Construction.